At the end of Super Twin Project, LF Foundry have in mind to be competitive, more competitive on the market with respect to the concurrent technology. The CMOS-based SPAD is intrinsically more competitive than other technology because on the same chip put the sensor and the analog and digital processing circuitry. So at the end of the project, the CMOS SPAD sensor will be really the key factor for the market in several applications, from the diagnostic like PET to research like spectroscopy to astrophysics and biological microarray, without other limitation in a wide range of applications where the sensor is needed with the maximum of performance.